To make your pancakes, you will need 4 ounces of plain flour with an added pinch of salt, 2 eggs, 7 fluid ounces of milk mixed with 3 fluid ounces of water, and finally 2 ounces of butter. First of all, sift the flour and salt into a large mixing bowl with the sieve held high above the bowl so that the flour gets an airing. Next, make a well in the center of the flour and break the eggs into it. Then begin whisking the flour and eggs. Gradually add small quantities of the milk and water mixture while still whisking. When all the liquid has been added, continue whisking until the batter is smooth with the consistency of thin cream. Now add the butter to a hot frying pan. Once it has melted, tip the butter into a small bowl. Put 2 spoonfuls of the melted butter into your batter and whisk it in. Use the remainder of the melted butter to lube up your pan. Now you're ready to add the batter to the pan. Tip it into the center and swish it about a bit so it covers the whole surface. Be sure to do plenty of this.
Right, I think we should go for a toss.
I think it's pancake day. Yes, it's pancake day. It must be pancake day.
It's pancake day. Yes, it's pancake day. Yes, it's pancake day. Well, it's pancake day. It's really pancake day. Yes, it's pancake day. Now, the merry men know about pancake making, because pancake day is a regular fixture. You take your frying pan and some sugar and jam. Get on down to make the mixture. Well, you take a dozen eggs, take a cup of milk, and don't forget to add a little flour, and then you beat it up with a wooden spoon and leave it to settle for just 1 hour, because it's pancake day. Yes, it's pancake day. Yes, it's pancake day. Well, it's pancake day. It's just pancake day. Yes, it's pancake day. But back in the village and workshop, where the living ain't so fun.
After tossing, ensure that your pancake is cooked by making sure that it is golden brown. Once cooked, the pancake can then be slid onto a waiting plate. Why not add some sugar and lemon for ultimate taste satisfaction? And now it is time to eat. Thank you for watching, and enjoy your pancakes. Goodbye.